Good day, everyone. My paper is on 12 novel clonal group of red spiral isolated from re-emerging disease in the world. Sri Lanka known to be a hotspot for Leptospira with disease. The aim of our study was to identify what are the strains which are causing leptospirosis in Sri Lanka. For that, we have conducted very large-scale study, including 4 provinces in wet and dry zones in 8 hospitals. In that case, we were able to identify 1,192 patients from 15 districts in Sri Lanka. From that, we were able to recover 25 culture isolates. From that 25 culture isolates, we were able to sequencing of the 3 isolates, and the data is available in the website. And also we have utilized novel sequencing technologies for sampling of that spiral. As you all are aware, the molecular technologies typing has revolved the research landscape of infectious disease. The method that we have used is the study, we found that there are 4 main species which is causing leptospirosis in Sri Lanka. Among them, the predominant one is Leptospira aureus, Bouquetinia, and Velii, and the Kirschen. From data that we found that from that 25 isolates, 15 were Leptospira introduction. And 7 were Leptospira bouquetinae, and 2 of them were Leptospira velii, and then 1 is Leptospira kirschner. The algorithm that we have used in the co-genome sequence multi-locus typing, which is one of the newest technique which is used in the Leptospira typing in the world, is we have used the 145 highly conserved genes from Leptospira with 14 mismatch level. From that data, we were able to identify 15 clonal group. From that 15 clonal group, 3 of them were previously reported, and 12 of them were not reported previously anywhere in the world. And out of those 12 clonal group, 8 of them were Leptospira. Belongs to one clonal group, and the velii, actually we had 2 samples of velii. We had those 2 velii belongs to 2 different clonal group, and the kirschneri also had a new clonal group. And also based on that study, we have utilized grape tree analysis to find out the distance between the newly isolated cultures and previously reported cultures from Sri Lanka. As you can see in the figure, it shows you the distance between the previously isolated cultures and our cultures, how they related in the evolutionary manner. And also we have utilized the same technology to visualize our data. Zero groups which are in Sri Lanka and also find by these findings we can conclude that Sri Lanka is having a significant which can be used in a future studies. Actually, in future when we are developing vaccines and also new diagnostic, this data would be much valuable.